I've seen him play prior to that, and I was like, okay, he figured something out.
Backhanded by Iglesias. He gets rid of it in a hurry. Ramirez beats it out.
Good hustle.
He takes a header, but he's got the RBI and another base hit, and that gives him a single in at least nine straight.
Well, I'll tell you what. That kid right there, I'd pay to watch him play because he plays that way every single night.